I can hear them walking right behind me. I'll go forward into a place where the guards are not allowed to enter. Okay, just checking. The entry floors to the towers are pretty much the same. Usually there's tables on a table on each side with stuff on them. Not here though. There's something you don't see every day. A vertical water surface. Oh yeah. As mentioned in the papers or documents we found, there was some kind of accident with an experiment here. And the place is flooded. And there's the key. Next up, Earth Tower. You know, other towers also have a... how would I say it? An exit halfway through which connects to the main tower. Not this one, apparently. Okay, there's the guard still. Yeah, you can see right there. I think that's the air tower. Yeah. There's a... well, corridor up in the air. And I noticed that the Earth Tower is over this way. Okay, I need to approach it from the other direction. Nope, nothing here.
Nothing to be seen now.
Would you terribly mind turning back? Thank you. And... here we go. Yeah, this actually is the support pillar for the midway joining corridor. Now to find a way to the door, which leaves me unseen. Here we go. Oh yeah, didn't notice that before. Come to think of it, the symbols they use, I think those are the same as around talismans we are after. Hello? Oh yes. I'll just... here's what I meant about the tables. Cool earth wraps tightly around us. Constrictive veins of tower tunnels. Caress beating heart of grinding rock. In mastery of my element, I leap from stone to falling stone. Boulders float as feathers. And there's nothing on this side. Nothing on you either, my good sir. So we'll go up. That's an interesting looking ceiling. And he's not coming up the stairs. Good. And I suppose this would be the floating rocks mentioned. You can climb up here. Unfortunately this is pretty well lit. Let's save. And... oh, yeah. Now to actually get up there to the exit. Okay, you didn't.
Hurricane that cannot be outrun.
Ooh, does this rock actually take me all the way to the? I believe this does. That was lucky. It's difficult to tell at a glimpse where exactly each rock goes. Okay, I don't think I was seen. Ooh! Nope, nothing here.
The wind plays tricks with my senses.
It was a false vision.
Yeah, you turn back around. Was unfortunate timing for me. Well, I'll go this way then. At least here there's a fair bit of hiding places. Okay, I hear you. And you. There again. Right. And this is that midway adjoining corridor I mentioned. Each of them is locked and can only be opened by a switch inside the tower, so can't use them for shortcuts. Well, shortcuts into the towers at least. And I can't go back up the way I came, since Garrett is for some odd reason unable to climb into holes where, or spots where he cannot stand up. So we'll have to go back over here. And now go to the right. Now somewhere around here you can find some boxes which would, like right over here. He didn't see me.
Take up arms against me.
Okay, another go. Where did I say? Okay. This is a good spot. Oh, another rope arrow. A moss arrow. Okay, now we shall grab the crate and... oh, I already saved after I had... I had opened the door. I don't think one crate is actually enough to make it. I'll just reload then, once again. And now go grab those couple of extra arrows and then move up. This here and this. And up we go. Okay, this. Another floor of corridors. I don't think he, enough to go into full alert. Oh snap. Oh crap. Okay, I should be more careful. Yes. Save. And this time I'll go counterclockwise. Right. And here's a passage further inward. And a convenient bit of shadow. Like a shadow. Feel free to treat me like a shadow, why don't you? Moss arrows everywhere, another drop to drink. Okay, this next floor is different. As you can see, it's an open space interspersed with pillars of stone. And also, that guy over there has the final pickpocket. And now just go up. Oh, yes. This place. Let me check. Okay, arrows do stick to that. I did know that they stick to the ceiling. Wasn't so certain about the walls. So, here we shall be doing a bit of... climbing up and down to get through the floor. I don't think there are any mages patrolling around this area. Come to think of it, shouldn't at least air mages be able to levitate or something? Would be neat. Don't see anything down there. And let's go up here. And yeah, looks like this will drop us to the chest. Hey, I think this chest actually contains the key to the next tower. Yep. Air key. Air Jordan. air key, Jordan. And back we go. Now, should I go back down all the way or leave through the corridor in the middle? I mean, I have to go all the way to the ground floor anyway. Decisions, decisions. You don't see me, right? There's two mages here who actually pretty much go through the same route. It's especially a bit troublesome if you're trying to if you're trying to grab the health potion of one and he's and their patterns have actually gone so that they are one right after another, and the guy with the potion is in the front, and the other mage is about a meter or two behind him. Oop!
I shall steal your breath away, thief.
Great. Yeah, okay.
You cannot escape.
I'm right here.
Darkness shall overtake you.
Time to load. Okay, so I didn't notice that before. Another rope arrow. Now we are up to 5. 5. Sank. Go. 5. 10. And... 5. And I think that's my... knowledge of languages exhausted. This corner here. How about that? Yeah, I hear him. Or do I? Yep. Crap. Now this is actually going faster than I expected. I thought maybe I'd have to spend two videos, I mean a video per two towers. Well, of course the water tower is fast and easy. Yeah, I think we'll at the very least we will get to the air tower in this video. Yeah, I'm saving a lot more than I did at the start of this. And for good reason. Well, whether it's because I'm getting more careless or because the mission's actually getting harder, you be the judge. Okay. But it will be a mage. No, wait. No, they won't, they won't. And there's the stairs down. Yeah, I'll go all the way back down. Cause this is going to be tricky. I have eternity to seek you out. Well, they say going back down is easier, but...
It was nothing.
Yeah.
I shall build shelters from the winds. Feel the countless waters.
I don't think you can... Oh. You can go down without taking damage. What about... Well... I thought that stone would come closer. As much as I enjoy the mage towers, I do admit that the elemental... I mean, speaking of mage towers as the overall level... Hold on. Why did I bother with that? I could go around and then drop at the top of the entrance. Saying as much as I overall enjoy this level, I do admit that the actual elemental towers can be annoying with how gimmicky they are. Especially the fire tower. Oh boy. You just wait until we get there. Drop here and here, and you are... far away enough. And so we are back here.
Shadows reveal your cowardice, intruder.
Oh, you heard me. I'll just sit back here for a bit.
Sweet silence returns.
Yes, it does. And we are off. Yeah, nothing wrong with the entrance.
Flows. Fire burns. Earth shakes. Water flows.
Now, water can... Oh. Another victim of the disappearing door glitch. Now, water can flow. Or it can crash. Be water, my friend. Dum-di-dum-di-dum. Oh. I hear you making all that racket out there. In the opposite corner from the Earth Tower. Okay, there's the symbol for fire. Yeah, I do believe these are the same symbols for the elements as on the talismans. I never actually noticed that before. Okay, that's fine by me. Get to the air tower and probably the fire tower as well.